Hi there. In this video, I will guide you on how to enable automatic registry backup in Windows 10 and Windows 11. When it comes to repairing Windows-based computers, the one thing that will positively stop Windows from starting up is a corrupt registry. Having a backup of the registry is essential for quickly getting a system backup and running. So here is how to enable automatic registry backup in Windows 10 and Windows 11. In previous version of Windows, the operating system will automatically backup registry. In fact, Windows did automatically backup registry until Windows 10 version 1803. With Windows 10 version 1803, Microsoft disabled the automatic registry backup to help reduce overall footprint of Windows. Microsoft would prefer you to use the system restore feature. I have seen an increase in Windows computers that do not have system protection enabled. System protection is the feature that creates and manages the system restore feature. So when you have a corrupted registry and there are no system restore points, then only thing you can do is reformat the drive and reinstall Windows. But you can re-enable automatic registry backup with a simple registry edit. From my experience, getting registry backups is a two-step process. First, you create a registry key and restart your computer to take effect. Then you run the building task inside the task scheduler. Let's start with the registry editor. From start menu, search box, type regedit. Click registry editor. Click yes. Navigate to hkey local machine. System, current control set, control, session manager, configuration manager. Right click on Configuration Manager and select New DWORD 32 value. Name the new DWORD value as Enable Periodic Backup. Press Enter key. Right click on the Enable Periodic Backup value and select Modify. Change the value data from 0 to 1 and click OK button. Restart your computer. Using the File Explorer, click this PC, double click C drive, double click Windows, double click System 32, double click config folder. Click continue button. Double click reg back folder. Click continue button. You should see five files in this folder. default SAM security software and system. And more than likely, there will be only 0 kilobyte in size. If that is the case, we will need to run the task that backs up registry. Now we need to run the built-in task rec ideal backup to get Windows to start backing up registry. From start menu search box, type task scheduler. Click task scheduler. From left hand column, double click task scheduler library, Microsoft, Windows, registry. In the center column, highlight the rec ideal backup task and select run in the right hand column. Windows will now be backing up the registry regularly, usually every 10 days. Now that you enable automatic registry backup, let's check and see if they are working. Let's use File Explorer again and navigate to Windows System 32 Config Recback folder and see if the registry file have increased in size. You should now see they are no longer 0 kilobyte. As you can see, they are not 0 kilobyte any longer. If you are not comfortable editing the registry, then you can use the base script I have created to automatically enable registry backups. You will find the download link for the base script in the description section of this video. Let's execute the base script. Bash script creating a restore point. You have three options. Enable automatic backup of system registry to recback folder. Type Y and press Enter key. Enable an automatic system registry backup. You have option to reboot your system by typing Y letter. Using the bash script, you can run the built-in rec ideal backup task to backup registry hive by typing arg letter and pressing enter key. That is it. Thank you for watching. Have a good day.